VR augment of GTA 5. We're using a VR1 and VorpX together with Trinus Jaya, which is beaming a GTA 5 game to a Samsung S5 Prime, which is 2560x1440p res, and this is wireless. Now, the advantage of this is because we're using Trinus VR, which is what Trinus Jaya used to be, we will have the added benefit of head tracking on our phone and therefore our VR1 whilst our Rift watches on. So I'm about to capture some gameplay for this. So recap: VorpX beta running on your PC, Trinus VR running without fake 3D, Trinus VR app running on your Android phone, which then goes into your HUD whilst the Oculus lights up our room. Right, on with the play.